This gets harder if you don't do it. And it disappears if you don't do it twice. So let's get it out of the way. They used up all the cartridge memory for music and cutscene graphics. But how good do the graphics have to be for the Indiana Jones game? Especially one based on the last Crusade. The whip is a little bit hard to hit in this game. The enemy has to be exactly the right amount of distance away. It's like Indy tries to use it as a social distancing joke. I knew there had to be a social distancing joke in this summer, right? If you skip your first chance to do this level, you have to kill twice as many enemies before Pinball Hat